see what you've been missing.
This is not rocket science. You don't need a degree from some fancy college to understand exactly what's going on here.
Agent, I got word from an informant that the cleaners had a binder with some useful information. Though, keep in mind, the eye is really just an illusion of biology. The point is, we need information. I am but a conduit for the request.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Vanguard, grab your bag and proceed directly to Black Site Delta. And avoid engaging any hostiles. May as well keep a low profile while we have the option.
Copy that. Vanguard out.
Black Site Delta? The fuck are you, CIA or some shit?
Or some shit.
Best prices, best gear. Come and take a look.
Thank you. No one's looking for trouble here. Thank you for what you're doing.
Communications are being disrupted, and we need someone to reconnect the things which are being disconnected. Literally, as well as metaphorically. Seems to me like we can never really communicate with each other. But still, they'd like it fixed, so please, get on that. Deepest desires could be met in such a simple exchange. Ask and receive. Wouldn't that be nice, Agent?
Safe area.
Agent, you done what we asked. When you learn.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Doing good work.
potential hostile stronghold identified.
You don't care, do you?
Potential hostile stronghold identified.
hide from me.
Careful with that gun!
Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning, you are exiting the safe area. Stronghold identified.
Thank you for everything.
Yeah, fleas and worms and shit.
Ain't much of a challenge. That won't last. Get off our turf.
Just made life a lot harder.
If this is a joke, it's not funny.
Potential hostile stronghold identified.
Thank you. done here.
That's some nasty ass shit right there. Looks semi-edible.
Warning. Potential hostile stronghold identified.
Got 120 beds and an additional 25 now in the East Wing.
All in use?
Yes, ma'am. With a wait list. Now, that's just the start of our problems. We've got staff shortages as well. We can barely take care of the main building.
I know. The same story all over.
Yeah. Sarah's got their hands full. But we're barely functioning over here, and I'm afraid of the infection spreading to the other patients. Is there anything you can do to, I don't know, speed things up a bit?
I'm sorry, sir. We're doing what we can.
So you're the one they sent to help. You remind me a little of Sully's kid, the one who used to hang out around Deckard's till that place closed. They put in a sports bar there, all family money behind it, don't you know? Anyway, you're here now, and God knows there's plenty for you to do. Just like when Sergeant McManus took over the...
Incoming hostiles.
You catching this?
Afraid so. Is this the big one, you think?
Might be. Good Lord. I'd hoped we'd never see the day.
How are you?
Warning. Supply taking fire. Hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire.
People will be feeling better because of you. Run with a street gang around these parts. Shot up a couple of storefronts with his hooligan friends. Nearly killed a man. Anyway, he's back, and he's brought company with him. Think you can get him off the streets?
tossing it!
Lottery tickets out of the pockets of the retirees waiting in line to buy smokes. Now in 2009, we lost cell phone coverage for the whole neighborhood because a pack of kids from over Kipps Bay Way came in and threw a bunch of sneakers up on the cell tower. I know, right? A total waste of good shoes. But now we've got someone else doing the same thing. Well, not for the shoes, but they are messing with the communications array. We can't have that sort of thing. Not around here.
Hostile presence detected.
Hey, no weak shot!
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. is approaching.
You might want to cut down on the coffee, man.
Those fuckers are killing us!
Is approaching.
You're not shooting at us.
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected.
did it. You're coming in loud and clear. Hey, think you could do something about the trash pickup next? No? Forget I said anything.
Entering a safe area.
What you looking for?
So, the fella who runs the convenience store around the corner, he wanted me to say thank you. And that goes for everyone I've talked to. And I've talked to everyone you know. You've been a cop.
It's bad.